Salutations, and welcome to my master guide for getting all the tonics in BioShock. Now, normally I don't narrate these types of videos, but if you are wanting to collect every tonic available, there's a few key things we need to discuss first, especially if you're trying to get the Tonic Collector Achievement. If you already feel confident in this and just want to skip to the guide itself, here's a timestamp. To start things off, this guide will work for both the remastered and original version of the game. But in order for you to collect every tonic in a single playthrough, we will have to play with certain stipulations in mind. That's because several tonics can only be attained through specific ways, such as rescuing the little sisters, or researching the various enemies found throughout Rapture. So, regardless of which version you're playing, you're going to have to rescue at least 18 of the little sisters, and research most of the enemies to level 4. Once you have acquired 53 tonics, you will earn the Tonic Collector Achievement. Yes, this includes you too, PlayStation enthusiasts. I'm very well aware your trophy states you need 58 tonics. But trust me, I tested this myself personally. It's actually 53. As for which tonics count towards earning this achievement, that will be determined by which version of the game you're playing. For those playing the original copy of the game, namely the PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 versions, then prepare yourself for a world of hurt. Because only the original 53 tonics that were included with the base game will count towards the achievement. If that wasn't restrictive enough, you must also collect all 53 in a single playthrough. Challenge rooms and additional playthroughs will not count. As for the 5 DLC tonics that were added to the game later, more specifically these 5, obtaining these will not count towards the achievement. So to make them easier for you to distinguish from the rest, I will change their color and mark them in the guide accordingly. So to summarize, if you want to earn the Tonic Collector Achievement in the original version of the game, you must rescue the little sisters, research the enemies, and collect all 53 tonics from the base game in a single playthrough. DLC, challenge rooms, and additional playthroughs do not count. For those playing the remastered version, you're gonna have a much easier time earning this achievement. Like, ridiculously easy. Because not only does the remastered version count all 58 tonics, including the DLC ones, but it counts them regardless of playthrough and save. And yes, this includes the challenge rooms too. For example, if you acquire 7 tonics while playing the Worlds of Hurt challenge room, you will only need to collect 46 more to earn the achievement. If that wasn't easy enough, I can also confirm that purchasing plasmids from the Gatherer's Garden counts towards the achievement as well. They're not supposed to, but here we are. As a result, I was able to unlock this achievement as early as reaching Hephaestus, and I did it after purchasing the Enrage plasmid. Weirder still, even with taking into consideration all the things that potentially count towards getting this achievement, I could swear I still didn't reach the required 53. Between my playthrough of the main game and the various challenge rooms, by my calculations, it was closer to 48. Which implies the remastered version is counting even more than what I've already listed. Now, I cannot confirm for sure, but if I were to guess, the game might also be counting the track slots you purchased too. Maybe one of you can confirm for me down in the comments section. Regardless of which version you're playing, I designed this guide to help you acquire all the tonics as they appear in a casual playthrough. And in an effort to avoid as many spoilers as possible, the guide takes place immediately after completing the story mission for each level. So be sure to complete the story in the corresponding level first, then use the guide before leaving the area. With all that out of the way, let's get to it.
Thank you. The code to our room is 7533.
I observe all his commandments.
Russia today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Came here to get rich. Leave till I do.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time.
have you forsaken me?
What?
Knocking at my door.
Thank you. You shall know I am the...
every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Ladies prefer the athletic man? Why stay on the sidelines when the new Sport Boost line of plasmids can turn you into the jock you've always wanted to be? Come and visit us at the main battle. Be a 2-hour trial. You'll appreciate it.
slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for the slowpokes. I don't like it!
Can I really do for
Thank
these
you.
Little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Whenever anyone wants others to do their work, they call upon their outrooms. Never mind your own needs. Think of the needs of...
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
What's the matter, Mary?